I thought it was good scoring because it's always a good feeling when you score, especially for your club. And to get the winning goal was really good.
Yeah. Was especially a good feeling coming onto the field as a substitute?
Yeah, that's my better feeling. When you're already on the pitch, it's good, but when you come off the bench and score, it's even better.
Yeah. Okay, you made your debut today off the bench as well. Was that a good feeling for yourself also?
Definitely, getting my first chance to come into Premier League.
You've signed from youth football, from Dunfermline. Do you think that women's football is going to be a big challenge for you, and how do you feel that you'll handle that challenge?
Well, it's definitely going to be a big step up because I'm not used to this level of play, but hopefully I'll get used to it. The bunch of girls around me that are really good, so hopefully I'll adapt to that pretty soon.
Mm-hmm. Abbi, you last season you stepped up and made the same move that Katie's making now. Would you have any advice for her?
Just to be confident and just play your own game because you're good at it.
You're away tomorrow with the under-17s, Abbi. You're away with the 19s later in the week. Is that a challenge that both of you are looking forward to, Abbi?
Yeah, it's always good going away with international to show that you're how good you are, and when you score for your country, it's really good feeling.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good to get away because I've just been selected up to get to the Scotland squad, so every time's a good time.
Good. Well done today, girls. Well done.
Thanks.